watching me for the first time, then my name is Shreya. And I make all sorts of videos. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, you're missing out all the jazz out in your life. So today's video is again a makeup tutorial look, and I have done a purplish kind of a glam kind of a makeup look, and it's super simple, super easy and super gorgeous. Look at my eyes. This is what I have achieved throughout the entire process, and I can't wait to share it with you guys, and I can't wait to know of you guys' feedback of how would you like and whether you would try to implement on your eyes or not. It's super good, it's super gorgeous, it's super chic. And if you have a wedding, if you have any sorts of invitations coming up and you want to, you know, make up that oomph, because 2020 was all about, you know, turmoil, sufferings and so many sorts of COVID and like so many things happening all around the globe. And if you have got any one invitation, go for it. Go for it. Take all the precautions, that is a must, but go for it and oomph up yourself. Just glam up, put on your best outfit, put on best makeup and enjoy, because last year was a horrible mess, and I so hope that this new year brings in so much joy and so much happiness to all of you guys' life. So without any further ado, let's move on to today's video. So I don't know why my camera stopped recording, for what reason. So for the inner section of my eyes, I have used this shade called Double Tap. This is the third time I have changed my camera settings. I don't know what it's playing up to. So for the inner section of my eyes, I have used this shade called Double Tap. And for the outer section of my eyes, I have used this shade called 3 Words and 8 Letters. So I'm gonna do my makeup from this particular palette, of course. And if required, I'm gonna use this, my unicorn palette 2, for the purple and this last purple shade. So if required, now I'm just gonna quickly take the 3 Words and 8 Letters and just gonna take a bit and do the rest for my other eye as well. So quickly, you just have to pat it and then blend it. Remember, pat and then blend. Now, if you hear any background noises, just know that my maid is working outside and she makes quite a lot of noise with the utensils. Sorry, but I've just let you guys. Now comes the best part. I'm just gonna take one Morphe brush and I'm gonna take And Eye Oop, this beautiful silver color, and I'm gonna apply it in my inner corners of my eyes. I'm gonna do it in the inner section. Gently pat it on your eyes, guys. Gently pat, and you will see the beautiful. I hope you guys are being able to see of how beautiful the whole transition is looking. So I'm just gonna quickly take some more and do it for my other eye as well. Look at how stunning this is looking. So quickly, I'm gonna take this same brush, the previous Morphe brush, and I'm gonna take this last shade from this unicorn palette, because this is such a dark and beautiful shade. I think it will look good at the outer sections. I'm gonna quickly blend it in. Okay, look at how beautiful. I loved this look. Let me know in the comment section down below ki how did you guys found out this look. And if you do try out this look, don't forget to tag me on my Instagram as well. Loved it. Gorgeous. So next what I'm gonna do is that I'm taking the same Morphe brush and I am gonna take this dark shade of purple. What I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna apply it in the lower section of my eyes. Now please do remember, while doing a glittery eye makeup look, you can always place a paper or a, you know, tissue underneath your eyes so that the glitters don't fall on your cheeks. But I don't mind because this is a glam look after all, so I don't mind. Now I am not doing the lower section of my eyes fully, I've just done it halfway through because that is looking so damn good, guys, so damn good. Next I'm just gonna quickly take my mascara, Maybelline Hypercurl mascara. Quickly just gonna do my eyebrows. Now if you want, you can apply eyeliner and it is up to you. It's looking stunning. I am so happy and it is all because of Rani Di, because she gifted me all these things. It's all because of her. Let me know in the comment section down below, guys. Let me know. I'm just gonna take this brush from this is from Revolution, and I'm just gonna take this brush and take my blush. So quickly just gonna do some blush. Just take a bit and tap it. Just a light brush would do. And that's it. I'm gonna do my lipstick as well. So I get a lot of, you know, DMs and comments of which lipstick shade are you wearing and everything. So today I'm thinking that I would apply my Nivea lip balm first. So there are so many things coming up right now and I have seen so many people doing the no mirror makeup challenge. What do you guys think? Do I, like, should I also do the no mirror makeup challenge and see what blunder I can create on my face without even looking at the mirror? Let me know in the comment section down below. So I'm gonna use this Revolution. It's kind of a lipstick. So I'm gonna apply it on my lips and see ki ye kaisa jadoo nikharta hai mere lips ke upar. This is also gifted by her, of course, you would know. enjoyed this video and let me know in the comment section down below if you have any other video requests, any other eyeshadow makeup look request. Let me know and I would obviously keep, like I would obviously try to keep you guys' requests, because all the feedback which you guys give, I try to implement it and it absolutely makes my day. Let me know in the comment section down below which part was your favorite. And how you did found out this makeup look to be the most important question would be that, because I thought that, you know, I have tried different colors, so why not try purple? So it's a beautiful combination and I hope you all will love it throughout. Till then, stay safe and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.